In this video, we will show you what's new in version 2.1 of the software. SoundSwitch 2.1 includes ArtNet support, HEX color mixing, position and attribute cue folders, MIDI Sync in, MIDI Clock and MTC output, and support for Virtual DJ's OS2L protocol. With the addition of ArtNet, SoundSwitch can output DMX over a network to third-party visualizers and other ArtNet devices and hardware. In this example, we show enabling ArtNet and switching over to the Hardware tab where you can see any connected ArtNet devices. In this example, a third-party 3D visualizer is displayed in the Hardware Preferences. With ArtNet connected, you can see that the 3D visualizer is now being controlled by SoundSwitch. ArtNet can run over a network or between applications on the same computer. One of the most requested features in SoundSwitch has been the ability to mix amber, white, and UV using the color picker. Here we show making a selection and choosing to change the color. Start by choosing the RGB value, then selecting amber, white, or UV. In this example, we will be outputting a true amber to the fixture. When you add UV, you will see a UV crosshatch pattern displayed in the color track. In this example, we will show mixing white and UV with a base red RGB color. This allows you to mix auxiliary colors with the standard RGB color. We have also added the ability to create folders for both attribute and position cues. You can also reorder cues as well as organize your cues into folders by simply selecting and dragging them into the folder. In the automation, by selecting a folder and then adding it to the Use section, SoundSwitch will add all of the cues that are inside that folder to the automation. We have also added MIDI Sync as an input for SoundSwitch. You can now sync auto loops with MIDI Clock and MIDI TimeCode. This opens up support for any mixer, DAW, or MIDI device that has MIDI Clock or MTC output. You can use the cue and beat shift controls to keep the auto loops in phase. In this example, we have connected the X1800's MIDI output to a MIDI to USB interface. We'll switch to the preferences and choose the MIDI to USB interface. Press Q to start the light show. And as we change the BPM on the mixer, you can see that the BPM changes in SoundSwitch. In addition to MIDI Sync In, we have also added MIDI Clock Out. This converts the inputs from Serato DJ, Virtual DJ, or Engine Prime to MIDI Clock or MTC, which can be synced to any external device, including lighting desks, doors, lighting, and visual software, as well as MIDI instruments and devices. In this example, we will set up the MIDI Clock output preferences, and we will connect Serato DJ using SoundSwitch to an MPC Live. Here, I'll switch to Serato DJ and load a track. As the track starts playing, you can see that the MPC Live starts to receive MIDI Clock and will start playing in sync. Open Sound to Light Control has been added in the latest version of Virtual DJ. The Open Sound to Light protocol replaces the existing Virtual DJ plugins. When selecting Virtual DJ, you are now given three options. You can choose to connect to Virtual DJ on another computer by entering the IP address of the computer running Virtual DJ. Or you can connect to Virtual DJ running on this computer. Or you can select Auto Connect, which will auto connect to the first instance of Virtual DJ that SoundSwitch finds running on the network. We have also added support for the ENTTEC DMX USB Pro interface, allowing owners of this interface to get up and running with SoundSwitch. To download the latest version of SoundSwitch, head over to soundswitch.com.